me, I won't be anyone else. I'm just the boy you love. I'm just the boy.
Hello, this is a brief guitar tutorial for Rex Orange County's song Waiting Room. It's a really nice one from the album Apricot Princess, and I thought I'd do a tutorial on it. So you're going to start on this shape here, a major 7, where you've got your index finger on the 2nd fret 5th string, middle finger is the 3rd fret of the 3rd string, and then your ring and pinky fingers are going to be on the 4th and 2nd string in the 4th fret. And now the general strumming pattern, or the picking pattern for this goes 5, 4, 3 and 2 together, 5. So, however, every time you cycle through that, so every 4 plucks, this bass note is going down one semitone. And to reach that note, it makes it a little easier if you sort of rotate your fingers this way, so you're almost dragging your finger back, because otherwise it's a bit of an awkward stretch and you lose strength in these three fingers here. So, yeah, so if you just rotate your fingers a little bit like that, it should help you be able to reach that if it's a stretch for you.
A family reunion, I'd rather be anywhere but here.
This is our next chord. So all you do there is you swap the positions of your index and middle finger. So this middle finger is going up. Sorry, you don't swap the positions, you swap the strings. So this one goes up two strings, 1, 2, and this one goes down two strings, 1, 2. Those should be the sounds there. And on this chord, you just pluck them in order once. So
it's like a pain.
So there. And then the next chord here is this one. So you might be wondering why I'm playing it. So you're barring the 4th fret with your index finger, and then you need to hit the 5th fret 2nd string and the 6th fret of the 4th string. But even though you've probably played it like this before in other songs, I think it's easier in this song to play it with your ring finger in that 2nd string there and your pinky finger up here, because when this bass line descends, your middle finger has to go where your index finger was barring. So I'll play it. So every time that this goes down, my middle finger has to be there and join the 4th fret of the 3rd string. So effectively, strings 4, 3 and 2 are the same, it's just 5 that you want to change. So you can play it like that. So from the start we've got
a family reunion, I'd rather be anywhere but here. It's like a pain you shouldn't ignore, but my uncle's there to open the door.
So that bit there is slightly different. So on the last time when we're looping this chord, we're going to do this. And that's where he's singing, my uncle's there to open the... So instead of hitting the top string, instead of hitting 5, 4, 2, and then 5 again, you're going to go alternate between 4 and 2 and 3. So how that fits together.
It's like a pain you shouldn't ignore, but my uncle's there to open the door.
Now you're going to go to this chord. So all that is imagine this chord that you've got here at the start. Now just move every finger down a string and then up two frets. And like the way that you played this chord, that one, you're just going to roll these bottom four strings one at a time. And this is where he sings, so,
and I don't like him.
And then you're going to loop. So from this bit it goes,
it's like a pain you shouldn't ignore, but my uncle's there to open the door, and I don't like him.
And then that just loops for the verse. So those are the verse chords. Now I'll show you the next part. It goes,
I'd like to know if you smile when you're alone, and if you need time to yourself, remember me, I won't be anyone else, I'm just the boy you loved.
So, how we play that bit is we're going to go take this initial shape down here with the 2nd fret, where your index is in the 2nd fret, and slide it all the way up to the 7th fret. And now the plucking pattern is going to be slightly different. We're going to go... So you're just going 5, 4, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 4, 2, and 3, 4. So you're going to do that twice.
I'd like to know.
So the same plucking pattern, except now you're barring the sixth fret with your index finger. You've got your ring here on the fourth string, eighth fret, and your pinky is also in the eighth fret, but the second string. Dominant seventh shape. So we're going to have...
I'd like to know if you'll smile when you're...
So this bit here, instead of going... he just changes it up slightly and he goes... So all you're doing is hitting the top string, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, and then the bass, and then 4 again. So how it sounds in context?
If you'll smile when you're alone.
So you're barring the 4th fret here with your index finger, and then your middle finger's going on the 5th fret on the 2nd string, and you're going to hit, you're using string 5 as your bass, and then these bottom 3 strings are the ones that you pluck, so 1, 2, and 3. So it goes,
if you smile when you're alone, and if you need time.
Now this chord here is, all you're doing is you've got your index and middle on the 4th fret in the 5th and 3rd string. And then you're, so there. And then you've got your ring finger here on the 5th fret of the 4th string. And your pinky is on the 5th fret of the 2nd string. And you're just going to roll those notes.
And if you need time to yourself, remember me.
Now you're going to go to this chord, which is you've got your middle finger, ring finger, pinky finger, all on the 4th fret in the 5th, 3rd, and 2nd string. And then your index finger is going to take the 2nd fret here of the 4th string. And you're just going to roll them down.
Remember me, I won't be anyone else.
So I'll just play it without singing. And now you're going to go here. Very nice spicy chord there. So you've got your index finger and your middle finger on the 2nd fret on the 6th and 4th string. And then you've got your ring fingers, the 3rd fret, 3rd string. And pinky is 4th and the 4th fret, 2nd string. And you're just going to pluck again, top, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, bass, and then back to the original chord. So, that little bit from where we went,
and if you need time to yourself, remember me, I won't be anyone else, I'm just the boy you loved.
And then it's going to loop. So those are the chords to the sort of slightly different part after the verse. Now there's one bit, there's another different set of chords in the song, and I'll play you what I'm going to show you and then we'll learn it. So how that bit goes is we're on this chord here. You're going to do a few plucks alternating between strings 4 and 2 and 3. Sort of becoming quite aggressive, so you're pulling the strings away from the fretboard so they almost slap into it. So you're going... Now you're going to shift to this dominant 7 shape, so all you're going to do is get rid of your middle finger and then bar that 2nd fret. So the sound should be, and then you're going to roll it, do a finger roll like this, and then hit the bottom string, which you're barring with your index finger there in the 2nd fret, and then you're just going to hold that there, and the bass line goes dum 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 dum. So you could play that if you wanted. So how it sounds is, now you're going to go to exactly the same chord that we started the post-verse-y part before.
It looks like I don't mind you.
So what I did there, all I'm plucking is just kind of going 5, 4, 2 and 3, 4, 5, as we did before. So that's the first chord. Now, then you're going to quickly shift your index finger to bar, and you're going to put your middle finger one note higher on the bass. So you're barring, middle finger goes in the 8th fret of the 5th string, and then you've got your ring and pinky in the 9th fret on strings 2 and 4. So how it goes. Now we're going to go up to here, which is this dominant 7 shape that we've seen before down here. The one that we just did, just slide it all the way up. So that you're barring the 9th fret and these two fingers are in the 11th fret. Again, you're just going to make that bass go up one after the second one. So how it sounds with, I'll try and sing it, but I can't really do it. If it looks like I don't mind you, then that's alright and I will let you be content. Sorry, my guitar's not quite long enough, but this is the next chord here. We're playing just a minor 7 shape, bar the 11th fret with your index finger, middle finger, 2nd string, 12th fret, and your ring is going on the 4th string and the 13th fret. Now, this is going to go down one string. All you want is your bass to go down a string. So there, it goes there, but you need to put your middle finger where your index finger was barring. So the notes are, so your middle finger goes there to the rescue. So middle finger is in the 11th fret. So the sounds are, looks like that. So how it goes. And then down one more on the bass. And then you sort of walk the bass down and go to here. So I'm sorry my guitar's not quite, it's not an electric, so it doesn't have quite enough frets, so it's quite awkward. But so I'll play all of that. I'm sorry if it was a bit confusing, and hopefully you can make some sense of it. He goes, living life, and then he says it one more time, living life. So now you're going to go to this spicy chord that we had, that one there, just slide it up so that your middle finger is in the 7th fret. So it should sound like this. And so coming from here. Living life, well, it's all for him. Wow, that was a bad voice, sorry. There, and then it returns back to the initial part. So I'm sorry if I sort of had to rush through that, just my phone camera only has so long that it can work for, but I hope it was somewhat clear and helped you a little bit with the song, and thank you so much for watching.